This what I'm about to say is a little hard for me to say because, you know, I'm a nice person. I treat everybody respect. I do everything I can to make sure that everybody's happy. You know, I ain't perfect at all, but, you know, I do the best I can in life, right? And I went through something this week, the last 2 weeks, that I never thought I would have to face. And I it was a horrible feeling. It sucked. And the fact that I went through it is, it makes no sense to me, right? Like, out of all the people in the world that could happen to, it happened to me. And it's great to you guys what that is. And it saddens me to have to talk about this because right now I could have been, I should be blessed right now. I should be having, you know, an amazing, I should be doing good, you know what I mean? But because of what happened, I couldn't. And I'm not, you know what I mean? And I'm gonna explain to you what that is. So for those that didn't know, if you haven't seen my last vlog, I was supposed to go on vacation with my wife and my brother-in-law and sister-in-law. And something dramatic happened. Something sad, something crazy. And because of it, I couldn't go to Dominican Republic. And I'm gonna explain to you guys what that is. And okay, here it goes. Sorry guys, I get emotional about this. My passport didn't come in. My passport didn't come in, so I couldn't go to the Dominican Republic. Out of all the people in the world, I didn't get my passport. My wife got her passport, my brother-in-law got his passport, my sister-in-law has her passport, but me, an amazing person that I am, that I treat everybody with respect, my passport didn't come in and I couldn't go to the Dominican Republic. Yeah, I know, you're probably thinking, Angel, you made it seem like somebody died or something. Inside, I died. Because I could have been right now with my brother-in-law and sister-in-law on the beach, having a good time, playing with monkeys. My brother-in-law played with a monkey. And I'm here, and I'm here still home. But doesn't mean that your boy still can't have fun. You know what I'm saying? And I just tell you why. Why is Angel the barber gonna have fun? And that is because in 5 hours from now, your boy's gonna wake up at 2 o'clock in the morning, drive to the airport, get on an airplane, and your boy is going to Las Vegas. I'm going to Las Vegas, my people. Yes, I'm going, me and my wife. We couldn't go to Dominican Republic because my passport never showed up. It's still in process. If you didn't see the last video, go watch it. I explained a little bit what happened. But yeah, I never got it. So we had to figure out what we're going to do. And we figured we paid for Dominican Republic, the flight. And we need to switch it to something else. So we figured, let's do something where I don't need a passport. So we're going to Las Vegas. I can't wait. I'm about to go explore. Go to Vegas Strip, go to the mountains, might go to Grand Canyon, do some crazy stuff. I'm ready to have fun with my wife. We're doing this because it was our 10-year anniversary in October, and because of COVID, we couldn't do nothing. So we're taking advantage of it. We're gonna go have fun. I'm gonna have a good time. So what does that mean for my channel? I'm not gonna post for a whole week. So once you guys see this video, you're not gonna see me for another week. I'm gonna be out there. I'm gonna be filming the whole event, the whole trip. I'm gonna vlog it. Show what I do, the things we have, we do go for the places we eat, everything we do, I'm gonna vlog it, I'm gonna share with you guys. And I hope you guys enjoy watching it while we enjoy doing it. So, yeah, nobody died. I didn't lose a limb or nothing like that, but I didn't go to the Dominican Republic, but I'm going to Las Vegas and I can't wait. So, with that being said, man, comment down below, let me know if you've been there before, places I could go check out, things that you've done that you think is fun, where not to go to, places to eat and stuff like that. I would love to hear from you guys. Hit the like button to let me know you support this channel, because the more likes you give, the more subscribers I get, the more the channel's gonna grow. It's gonna help the algorithm and your boy's trying to grow as a channel to share my life, my skills, my passion, my love, And yeah, so with that being said, remember to subscribe, like, share with your friends, your partners, your homie, your amigo, with everybody you can. Remember to set goals, accomplish those goals, and set new goals. And above everything, always, always, always be blessed. This is your boy, once again, about to go to Vegas and live an amazing weekend, week. We're going for 4 days, Monday through Friday. So yeah, see you on the next one. Peace.